People play with bubble wrap. They love it. An artist turns bubble wrap into art. He colors the bubbles. The artist has his special method. It is top secret. He uses computers, syringes, and other tools. He makes some of the tools. The idea came from a security guard. The artist also had some bubble wrap. The man will show the pictures on the 7th of May in New York.